So what have I been doing for 6 months? Well, I went to Boomers a fair bit. This one's kind of a compilation of a whole bunch of visits throughout the year. Sort of a best of 2023. It's gonna get away somehow. Still just a game, but Oscar every mind. Still just a game, but Oscar every. We all tried some new stuff and got a bit better at the ones we've done before. Of course, many, many runs of Mini Mega. Still one of the best trails you can ride in Queensland. 3 seconds on the floor. Is all she needs, and not a minute more. I know, love days. I even had a go at taking my hands off the bars for a second or two. So the no-handers are coming along. But there's still plenty of work to do there. The thing about Boomers is there's always someone there way better than me, so it just makes you want to get better. By the end of the year, I'd really like to be doing this sort of stuff, but we'll see. So let's get into it. Today we'll start from the top and have a look at the first section of Black Betty. This is a double black jump flow trail, starting with a decent sized double into a shark fin right hander. This leads down to a small gap and then this monster step down on the straight. I didn't get the tape measure out, but it's pretty big. We're all pretty stoked to finally hit this thing.
Yes.
And all you really have to do is go as fast as you can down the straight and a bit of a pop off the lip. But Black Betty doesn't end there. You're supposed to make a left turn after the step down and then hit an even bigger shark fin gap. This winds its way down and becomes Big Line. But that is for another day. Now we'll head into a trail called Sure Thing. This has a bunch of wooden drops all the way along. And you end up at these two here with the huge one on the right. This would be the second biggest drop in the park behind Berserk Drop, but that's something else entirely. So here's Sure Thing. Here you can see the newer looking timber extensions they've added to these features to make it a bit more user friendly. Before that, not a lot of people rode this trail.
Fine. That's nothing but fun, mate. This one is not as fun with the corner. Right there.
drop on the left is pretty chill. It's not as big as Orchies, but it's bigger than the pallet drop on Mini Mega. So it's a good one to progress on. Andy pretty much went straight in and did the big one, and did it easy. I wanted to have a go at the big one.
I don't know when you do something, you're like, oh yeah, that was easy. I'm still a bit scared.
Oh really? No, I don't like to hear that. Okay. Big drop. They just roll in.
Yeah!
This one doesn't need much speed at all, and I definitely went a little too fast.
Oh, holy shit. Yeah, you feel that. You feel every second of that.
I was glad I did it, but once was definitely enough for the day. I've since gone back and hit it again, and so has Athos. Go check out his channel and you can see him do it. Sure thing heads straight into Super Stag, another awesome double black trail. And it was time to hit a couple of things I hadn't done before.
Oh, me back!
This wooden ramp gap thing was something new for us. It can be a bit tricky to keep your speed around the berm coming into it. Sorry, Braden, I had to include this. The sound is just amazing. He went back and smashed it on the next run. But I'm so frustrated. And finally, the big step up at the very end. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to be born. The wild, take it out of cue. Sense can be a young man's game. Signed up for the Hall of Shame. I wish I knew. How much I miss, I know. This felt like a big deal for all of us. What we haven't done is the big side of the shark fin that leads down into the step up. We've all just been taking the small side. So that's still on the list. Next time at Boomers, we'll go in depth on this trail funked out, which includes this monster double everyone calls Red Rocket. And there's another one right after it. This is at the very top of the to-do list, and I'm honestly a little scared. We cheated here and cut in after the big ones, and had a go at the rebuilt bottom section. So that's it for this one. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you again soon.
Not quite, it was better.
Still got over it that time.
Yeah. You got to rail that berm.
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Every one of them.
I know. I see what I've done.
Yeah, man.
Woo!
Yes. Yes.
Hell yeah, boy.
almost missed it.